Hey everybody, and welcome back to welcome back to Haran. Well, the countryside now. Right, let's see what he's got. Not really into weaponry here. Ah, rifle ammo. Oh, SMG. There you go. Of course, we've got a new SMG. Now, let's have a look here. Let's see what I can build out of the SMG. Dahlia Shroom Potion. I've not seen or heard anything from Dahlia for a while now. Sometimes you just need to show everyone who's the capo of the thing. Haran inmates rifle? No. No. Oh. Damn you. What can I get rid of? Hang on. Dismantle. There you go. Now, I can get the revolver gun looking thingy. There it is. That's done. Now I was looking at the SMGs, weren't I? Greaser. No. Custom SMG. Nothing. Oh, hell beast. What's that? Nothing. Okay. Let's sleep till the morning. Right. Stranger in a strange land. Now we've got to help out the locals here. Let's check my inventory. There we go. Right. Oh, driver level. I now have driver level. So, the mechanic. Let's go to the gas station, because we do need some kind of fuel. Where is the gas station anyways? Okay, it's literally just up the road. Hmm? take a layup here. Damn.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Crane, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Huh? I thought there was someone there. Okay. So I spoke to Lena, finally got through to her. Let's just assume we're going this way. That's okay. Feels weird being out in open spaces like this. Huh. Tarmac. Not gonna lie, running over the zombies is quite fun. Someone's definitely here. There's a Jenny running. But how do I get in? Ah. This way. Is this him? No.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh no!
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to. Sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh yeah, Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months?
Really?
And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jasir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter.
Sounds good. I like that.
If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Okay.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
Time to get moving. So how far are we going? Oh, not too far. Oh, okay. How much fuel have I got? Oh, I'm alright. I'm alright for now. That was a bit slow. The Silas truck. Up here. Oh! Okay, pedal to the metal. Pedal to the metal.
Ooh. Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little some bitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
Okay. Help locals in order to get noticed by the Faceless. There we go. Traction part, tuning part. Okay. There you go. driver level up. What does that mean for me then? Oh. Driver level. The driver skill tree allows you to gain various upgrades for your buggy. Run. Oh no. Right, so what now? Let's go back to Bill Owl. Because he's out of power, he needs power badly. All this just to get noticed by the people called the Faceless. Full tank. Let's go and see Bilal about more work on how to get this power plant.
So what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Oh, he's quartermaster as well. Okay. Find insulator on the power pole. How far are we going this way? Oh, here. Same place as before. Okay. I'll go past this one, take this to the left. I've not really fought any zombies yet. I did in the first part of this DLC. Getting to the farm, but that's about it. Most of what I've been doing is running them over. Whoa. That was an aeroplane I just saw. Mm-hmm. check this out. Gotta be less fucking sloppy than that. As you can tell, I don't miss Ryers' men. Let's get back to this then. Batter up. I've got to climb up there. There we go. Awesome. I weren't going to make that. I weren't meant to have made that. Now, where do I go now? Okay, on this ledge here. There we go. Oh. Premium cigarettes now. No. Now. So where is this insulator? That is so fucking important. Not here. Not here either. Ouch. I went down this end here. No. On the power pole. Ow.
Hey! Fuck!
Job. Right. Out here again. Now it says to climb up here. Oh. No. Let's heal up. I'm gonna need to make some more fucking health packs. Oh. No. Right, but it's not on this platform here. So it's gotta be. Oh, that was it. Hang on. Watch. As I completely miss the fucking... No, I got it! Her up. Right, where is it? Get back, demons! Ooh, ah. Okay. Time to stop dicking around. Now, hot damn. Oh, just keep going south then. Go this way. There you go, onto this road here. Just follow it south. Oh! Messy. Very, very messy. Excuse me! Oh, that's why we're going this way. Ooh. Must be getting close to the dam now. Not gonna lie, I'm having fun. Till I drift into that. Yeehaw! the hell? Whoa! Nice! 10 out of 10 for parallel parking. Alright, let's go. Okay. Whoa.
I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please, anybody there, please help us. I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please help us, anyone.
Baba? Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Ah, no. Come on! What the fuck? Whoa! Okay. If the runners weren't annoying enough, they certainly fucking are now. Ah! Oh, hi. Get out! Fucking hell, they're still running after me. Right, let's get in there. Fucker, get off. What the hell? Shit! Fuck! Out of my way! I don't like the look of that gas up ahead. Ah, sweet! Get the fuck off! Him. Nothing ahead of me.
Mother is light. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is light. Mother will help us.
Did you see that swing?
Mother is good. Mother is light. Mother will help us.
Okay.
Mother is good. Mother is light. Mother will help.
What's going
on here? Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother.
Oh, yeah.
But doing a great job. For you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You good to get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother will help us.
Okay.
Mother is good.
This... blueprints... Oh, medkits. I need a lot of fucking medkits. Only 18? I can only build 18? I thought I had a lot more. Alcohol and gorse than that. Okay. Gonna need more alcohol. Not something I'd hear myself usually saying. Almost done. One more. There we go. Right, more alcohol. We need more booze. I got 63 anyway. Thank you. Shut the door behind me. Did I die? Look out. Ah! Fuck! Ran into him. Oh fuck, I'm almost out of ammo. Ooh. man. Turn around, big guy.
Ali, I'm inside. Throw in the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry.
Two more in here. One more. Oh, ow. Heal.
God, I hate these things.
We just avoid them. I'm guessing. Right. I'm guessing I am going this way. Through here. Back up a bit. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. Get this way. Go around. Okay. What a fucking life. Up we go. Okay, I'm just gonna go that way. Got it.
Hello? Crane? The Faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, man. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, all right?
Okay, has to be a way out. There we go. Yep. He is totally dead.
I won't go out until it's safe. Tell me when it's safe.
He is safe.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said we gotta go now and let me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Good point. Slight problem. Who the fuck are these guys? Hurry up!
Almost got it.
I love this gun. Down you go. And you. Good.
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
Alright, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. We'll observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
We've just been noticed. And we have a new safe house. Well, that'll do. Fucking waypoints. Well, that'll do for today. That was quite a fun little ride down here. Now, I'm gonna go do some chores and probably chill for a little while on Power World. But anyways, if you've enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a like and also consider subscribing as well and hitting the notification bell so that you know as of when I upload or streaming. Also, you can follow me on Twitch and asbo_gaming86. Anyway, thanks for watching and hope to catch you in the next one.